This is the happiest day in the life of Olli Mäki. Olli Mäki was a boxer, Finnish boxer in the 1950s, who battled, I don't know how to say that, who fought for the world championship on some lower weight class. And the thing I like about this movie is that, as you can see, the actual name is Hymyilevä mies. It's a Finnish movie, and it's a very Finnish movie, but it's a very Finnish movie in a good way, which is, as a Finn, I don't get to say that very much. Most of the Finnish movies are very Finnish in a very bad way, but this one does it. It's a romantic comedy, but it just speaks to me in a way that most Finnish movies or romantic comedies don't.